most talented players don't even succeed. They don't even make the team. It's what you have inside. It's your attitude. How you train when no one's there, when no one's watching. That's what counts.